Hey guys, I am Nate. I'm here back at the Dome.
And I am Zach from the YouTube channel Jerry Rig Everything.
We've got another fun experiment that we're going to be trying out today. We are going to melt down some aluminum until it's nice and molten hot, and then we are going to pour it down inside this block of clear ice. What do you think is going to happen?
Well, I know what I think is going to happen. I think the whole thing's going to explode. But either way, hopefully we get a cool design out of the aluminum once it's cooled down again.
I think the aluminum pouring into the block of ice might heat up the water so much that it expands and steam just shreds the block apart. It's possible that there won't be enough power to break the block, but instead it will shoot the aluminum out the top of the block, and that would be pretty cool. Or the aluminum might just settle inside the ice, melting its way and cooling down at the same time, and give us some strange formation. I don't know which of those is gonna happen or something else entirely, but let's find out. So this right here is our pouring device. By pulling the pink string, it causes this to tip. And once that's full of its molten aluminum, that should pour down right into the ice. We've got some aluminum cables that are wrapped up into bundles, and these will be melted in our crucible. Three, two, one. That was amazing. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. That was beautiful. Yes! I didn't think it was going to because I saw it pouring in and I thought, oh, it's just gonna settle down inside there. That's cool, but it's not as, and right about it I was thinking, that's not as cool as if it exploded. It exploded in a huge way.
In a huge way, look at this.
Like the radius of the explosion is probably, what, 10 feet out at least? There's little icicle bricks everywhere. That was cool.
Obliterated. Man. That was as good as I could have possibly hoped for. Oh, and my binder clip is like aluminum welded to our, I can't get it off. Let's see what happens with this. Oh my gosh.
That was cool.
Exactly what I wanted to have happen.
I'm glad we were getting far away.
Seriously. Man, look at these shards. Just shattered to pieces. Looks like broken glass too.
That's really what it looks like. Like if you take it like a Coke ball or something and
crack
it.
Yeah. And I think it's partly just because we're not used to seeing ice that's so cohesive. Like these clear blocks of ice, they don't have the break lines that you would get if you had ice that's full of air bubbles. And so just really seeing ice break in this crystalline shapes is pretty different. The outside of this cup, so it poured in at that angle, and then the aluminum exploding just completely coated this. I bet it coated the bottom of this too, did it? A little bit. Just let that cool down and melt its way through a block at the same time. That was amazing. That was seriously one of the coolest effects we've ever had happen on this show.
The explosion alone was well worth it.
That thing just shattered into a trillion tiny little pieces and sent shards of ice flying really far. I think we had some go almost 20, 25 feet away, and it was loud. It was really, really loud.
It's like the initial, like as we were pouring it in, I was like, oh, all right, that's all that's gonna happen. We're gonna have, you know, a little tube of aluminum when it all dries, but then boom. So fun projects like this are always great. And we've been doing, so how long has the King of Random been doing his YouTube channel?
It's been about 7 years now.
7 years? Yeah. I started my YouTube channel about 6 years ago. And it's been great being able to turn my hobby into a career. And luckily, the King of Random and I, Grant Thompson and I, we're gonna get together with a bunch of other large YouTubers and talk about how to form your hobbies on YouTube and online into a career. It's a seminar called Self-Made, and we'll leave a link in the video description where you can sign up to come and listen to us, whether it's online or in person, and establish your business online.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you're not a subscriber yet, just hit the bomb to get in the club. If you missed our last video or want to see it again, click up here at the top. Click down there if you want to see what the internet thinks that you should watch next. That's it for now. Have fun, be safe, and see you tomorrow.